I don't think we had any chatty chatties there. That's why, will I? Practice? No. All right, let's go join. Join now. Whew. I can only get to like 1.5 seconds behind old Lucas. Well, that's all right. I went from 22nd to 10th. I'll take that. And no incidents. Thank the Lord of racing. Well, alrighty, people, what are we doing? Let's go. Is it a good track? Have you done it?
Yeah,
What
done
kind
it
of
before.
what kind
You've
of
done it before.
have I? What kind of time are you doing?
I don't know. 137s, which is
Well,
pretty
okay, so
fast.
it's a quick. All right, so it's a short, quick track, really, minute 37. I just wasn't sure when it said it was the historical. I was like, oh, have I done this one? Have I not? Because, as you know, there's a fair few tracks that they change up, and are they doing? 129, bro. Vincent. No, you're. All right, so Vincent, he's doing 132 flat. He's in a blue car, the same as Peter. All right, let's have a look at. Better not get done for ping for speeding before I get out of the pits. It's all right though, Peter, I reminded myself.
Yeah, okay.
I was expecting me mate to remember, but you know, he didn't give me any forewarning. He would have just gone, oh, I didn't tell you. Right, what's this? Oh, this is a very sharp. Oh. Oh, this car's going to get out of shape big time.
Yes, it does.
Wow. Have I done this track? I'm trying to remember. Really, I should have waited and followed someone else out. That's usually the cheater way. Oh, yeah, that's. Oh, okay, that's a sand trap there. This car's a little bit quicker than the last one.
Certainly is.
Oh yeah, it doesn't like that when you shift it from left to right. I just went the wrong way there. There's witches' hats there. Fuck. Well, I don't know if I've done this. I don't think I've done this track. Not with the curves on this one. I've done some of the other ones. That makes sense. With some of the other kinks in it.
Yeah.
Better remember that's the pits there below. Because I don't have a lap time on mine. I do remember a few of the corners, but some of them, no. Yeah, I know it doesn't like turn one and two, does it? Real fast. Or that one, will Well, that's first gear, the corner there, will I? And still went into the sand. Wow. Oh, you can't do that, will I? That's another off-tracker. Fuck, we've had a few already. get that corner right, or better. Fuck, there's a few that I'll put the wheels over the fucking well onto the green stuff.
I got slammed by a faster car. Thanks for coming. Fuck, was that you?
No, it wasn't me.
Wasn't you?
No, bro, I'm nowhere near you.
Oh, okay. I just got slammed off the track.
Yellow or blue car?
I thought it was yellow, Dylan.
These tires are going to be cooked by a few laps in, because I'm already sliding.
And I come out of the pits and I'm behind Dylan and I can...
he's
pulling away from me, but it's taking him a few corners.
Oh, that's an off-tracker too.
Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the cord.
Oh, that's a penalty. That means he's got to slow down just when I was trying to do a hot lap. Right, Willow.
Car 091 just set the fastest lap. 32.091.
This is a pit stop included on this track. I'll definitely need new tires on this one.
New fastest lap for you. Car 8 just set the fastest lap. 31.947. Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear. go right.
Car up behind me overtook me. Then spun in front of me. Definitely can't put a wheel that deep off the track, will I? Obviously can't have more than half the car on the greeny shit.
New fastest lap for you.
Don't know if I can go much faster than that. Oh, and I've gone off the track, not watching the corner. I looked up at the lap time, I was like, oh, and that will do us. Let's click the race, because we're going to be in the same race. It was up to 17, I think, last time I looked.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, though, she's a bit of a hot, there's some stiff turning corners, and the car shifts the wrong way, and, ooh. All right, where are we listed? Oh, we must be the good drivers, Peter. I'm 14th, you're 16th.
That's not too bad.
So that means that we are the worst drivers in this race.
Yeah, that's about right.
So there's one, two, three, four, five, six blues. So looking at them, I would say that there will be no podium unless we take someone out, maybe. 35 minute race, pit stop required. I'd best get some more water. Whew. Did you send an email or send a text to old matey? Or nothing?
He just messaged me. He just messaged me. Hey, Peter. Goldie will be in touch with you to look at the Sylvia. He's a car guy like us. Races historic.
Races. Yeah.
F400s. Elf. Elfin?
Don't
E-L- L-F-I-N. Elfin 400.
Elfin, that is that like right. Is that like one of those kit cars, Elfin?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'll ask him tomorrow.
Just Google it while you're there.
No.
No. Just fucking no.
Just no. Just a quick one. Is there any documentation of the car? I found some documentation that says.
Just tell him to tell old mate he can take photos of all the documents you got.
Yeah.
That's probably better than just saying, I've got this, I've got this. Just say, when your mate comes tomorrow, or Goldie rocks up, he can take photos of all the paperwork I've got, because there's pages.
Yeah.
That would be easier text, rather than typing, yeah. Peter. I've just saved you a... Jeez, good bloke. Apart from all those other names that you call me, she said, I'm a good bloke. Oh. Da-da-da-da-da. Right, let's... What do we got? We've got a little bit of time. There's a Div 1 driver. Actually, what kind of lap times do these blokes do? I think we've raced against that Javier Ruiz, the pink car. Don't know. Trying to remember. Datsun. Tis I have spam on this shit. No, I don't want to join country music. Thanks anyway. Peter, are you going to that four-wheel drive thing that I saw on your webpage today?
Nah.
Land Cruisers and Hiluxes, mate. That's the shoe, isn't it? What's Alexandro? All right, so he's a Div 2 doing 128. All right, so they are literally 120. Not. Well, even Harrison, who's in the blue car, he's done a 131. My best is, I'm a 131. I'm a 134.9.
Oh,
yeah,
I did a 135.
What's Arjun? Yeah. Arjun. He's a 135, so I am literally a... bee's dick in front of Arjun. So Arjun's going to be just as quick as us, Peter. And he's a Div 7. So he's fast.
What the Javier do?
142. And look, he's like second and a half quicker than...
Yeah, next bloke, Lucas.
And they are literally listed as 6th and 7th. So they should be pretty competitive. I know it's first lap, but I'll be interested, so...
Yeah.
So Harrison... and Timothy are the two blue cars, so they'll be on the podium because they are literally 131.6 at a 132 flat. They are literally 3 seconds faster than Willow in the same car. That is.
gonna be a tricky track, I reckon.
I agree. Do you find that turn one, the car doesn't want to go right, then left really quickly? Like, that one's a shit one, and a couple of the hairpins, trying to get the car to stop and go left. Fuck me.
Yeah.
I ended up in the sand twice.
Yeah.
There's some fast bits, but then there's some slow bits where you're like, I can't even get around that in second gear because it's too fast. So Timothy, what's Timothy car number 10? Oh, so they're all, the best driver is car number one. He has a iRating of 4,800. Ours looks like we're 2,219. Car number 15 is on 1,000. What's that one? That's Arjun. I'm going to click ready to race now. I'm ready to race. Peter, you ready to race? So you and I will be at the arse end because we are the only two. There'll be one, two, three, four. Yeah, we'll be the back row because Arjun qualified. This is a good race. We can actually, would you like to grid? Yes, we would like to grid at some stage if old Mitchell hurries up. He's had four incidents already. Steer clear of Mitchell. Has he put a time up there yet? He's in a yellow car. Mitchell Lamb. No, he has not. Oh, dear. That might be, it's a Div 3 driver. He should be fast. Remember that other race? I was, whatever that last week's one was, I was fighting with two of the yellow cars and I'd overtake them and then they'd through the corners, then they'd overtake me on the straight, then I'd overtake. I was like, oh, I'm over this, like stuffing up my lines and everything, and yet they're in the super duper quick cars. Come on, Mitchell, just press the button. You've already had four incidents, brother. Just let it go.
Get out.
All it means is you're starting fifth in the yellow car anyway, so I don't know why you would bother. Anyway, don't you worry about it, Mitchell. You just do as you please.
Yeah, you do you.
Yeah, you do you. We'll do us. Right, awaiting tech as they just update our cars, Peter.
Yeah.
And let's go grid. And I am sitting next
one to go. Next time by. Line up on Peter, the left side. Half the field is on the grid. Pit road is closed right now.
Oh, behind me, Peter. There must be uneven numbers at the front. I'm parked next to an Audi that just disappeared. Oh, no, he's back again now.
Five cars left to grid.
Five cars, which are all the front runners, basically, looking at them. I've got all the blue cars on my screen, and one yellow. Are they sleeping up in front? There we go, there's another yellow. I can see a white Porsche behind me and a green one behind you, mate.
Yeah,
Porsches.
The green one.
And the car next to me is flashing the Audi. He's back again now. He flashed like twice. And again, glitched. And again, gone. Back again.
Good luck, boys and girls.
Good on you, idiot. Boys
and still
girls.
Waiting on two cars to grid.
Thank you.
Good waiting luck. On the final car to grid.
I'm guessing there's a Porsche missing. There's something, nothing behind that green Porsche that I can see. How many yellows are there?
Everyone's gridded.
Except except for the Audi next to me that keeps fucking disappearing.
Yeah.
Old Ian, is he? Yep, old Ian King the 7th. It's Ian King the 7th, Peter. Yeah, we're away. He's gone, Peter. Oh no, he's back again. The bloke's taken off. Oh, don't give him a massive. Oh, I fucking hate when they do this.
Catch up, 3, car.
Can we go? Otherwise, we get lapped.
Yeah, but those blokes are probably worried about running to the back of that slow dude.
Yeah, true. But, oh, mate, he just disappeared. Now he's bouncing. He must have terrible internet, old Kingy. Yeah. Don't worry. Oh, look, he's just fucking nearly jumped
about
over
to go
the
green.
Car.
Stay focused.
Where's the Porsches behind us? How far?
Yeah, they're 3 seconds.
You should be right here.
Post car is off.
Gonna get a green straight away here, Peter. They're a bunch of they're gone.
Catch up. Green, green, green.
Let's go. Nice and gentle early, cold tyres. Oh, stay. Got a yellow. Don't know where the fucking car is. It's gone now. Oh no, it's coming back.
You got a
tri
car on the left. Go right.
Fuck me, bro. You nearly pulled straight in front of me. Go, bro. Just get past me, you dumbass.
Left side.
What a dickhead.
Clear on the left.
Did I get contact then? Fuck.
Oh, that's the yellow car.
Yeah, he went off and nearly fucking wiped me out. Changed all my quartering and my braking there. Because he was...
Yeah.
He pulled onto the track and then nearly pushed me into the grass. Obviously didn't see a car on his... fucking right. Oh, that's a tough corner, isn't it? I find this one sucks too. There's a lot of corners that suck on this track.
Yeah.
But I don't know how gutsy I am to go over all the ripple strips either. Oh, I nearly spun off that fucking inside ripple strip. That was horrendous.
are in P3. Just set the fastest lap. 33.74. New fastest lap for you. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 32.338.
That's an off tracker, you fucking idiot.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 31.996. That was your fastest lap of the session.
Dudes in front of us gone, aren't they?
The leader is running 32.361.
Broke a bit early there below.
pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 8.1 seconds.
Here comes the fucking fast cars.
Lucas, just hold your racing line, man. You almost killed us both.
Brother, I give you space to pass. I break for you pass, but almost hit me.
You got a slow car on the right.
I was gonna go there around the outside, not in the racing line like we're meant to do.
Where's the racing line when there's no line?
Oh, okay, I didn't expect that, but next time you inform me.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 9.5 seconds.
Did you hit anything though or not?
No. Just can't turn the car around. 3 points.
Fuck, you're coming up to fucking...
Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear. Car right.
Bro, what are you...
Clear on the right. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Still there.
Bro, why would you...
Clear on the left.
For fuck's sake.
Come on, Scott. For fuck's sake.
Is he talking to you?
Yeah. Fucking idiots. As if it was my fault, bro. You fucking all over the track.
Clear.
Then I made it in front, blocked. What do you want me to do? You fucking lap down, you fucking idiot. Tried to go up the inside, and then old matey goes, fucking cuts straight across in front of me. So I'm like, well, what do you want? Where do you want me to fucking go? Racing line or no racing line? Fucking idiots.
flag, right side. Clear on the right.
These two guns are fucking having it out in front of me.
Are they the two Porsches?
Just the two yellow cars. I've been lapped.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Fuck, I was only like 5 seconds away from the dude in front, now I'm 12 because of all the fucking lap traffic. And I don't know where there's fucking spots to overtake some of them where he's had to go, come on, Scott! Come on, fucking idiot! 8.5 laps of fuel left. Oh, that's another wheel on the fucking sand.
The leader is running 32.299.
Seconds. So I'm gonna get lapped. Debating whether I should go into the fucking pits. We're gonna need some new fucking tires. It's my pit stop, I'm not gonna lie.
horses.
Sorry, Peter. I was bloody miles away, mate. That was my fault.
Fuck, at least he apologised. Well, I just got you a fuckwit.
Yeah, I can be trusted to let you go on the straight. Go on, mate.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Come on, you. No need touch for that, man.
Seven fucking points for me. This is gonna hurt.
That's gonna hurt a lot. Leader's gone into the pits. Yellow car.
You guys can wait 1 second to pass, come on.
That's the same dude that we ought to make.
The car in front is pitting.
Thanks, Mitch, for the
Is that Lucas Birdle here?
Fucking stupid.
Car right. Clear. The car in front is pitting. have about 2 laps of fuel left. The lead is fitting now. The leader just did a 36.24. The car in front is pitting. Pit box in 10. You're in 4th position. 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
So can we try and come out before that next fucking bloke?
Move it, move it. You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Oh, Bastion just disconnected. That was a yellow car.
fastest lap of the session.
Was that an R or a burp?
A burp, sorry.
No, it's all right. I was like, I didn't know if it was an oopsies or a...
I had some traffic, but they've gone now. But more's coming.
Behind or in front?
Behind, coming from behind. Faster traffic.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Fantastic.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear. You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
White flag, and I got fucking 3 Porsches in front of me. I'm like, oh, do I just jog around now?
Left side, clear. You have about 1 lap of fuel left. Left side. Clear on the left.
Great job, we did really well. You sure about that? I got into the 34s.
Left side.
That's as best as I got. You got 33s.
Checkered flag, checkered flag. Nice run. Solid work.
Yeah, I got a 33.6.
Yeah.
But I finished 8th altogether. I'm pretty happy about that on the top. I know I didn't do very well in our blue race, but look at old Julius. I hate this track. And who was the other? It was the bloke that kept whinging all the fucking time. Lucas, wasn't it? Lucas Lopez. Boy, someone hit me and this, that, the other. I was like, right. And Scott, what are you doing? Just fucking driving, mate. What are you fucking doing?
Trying to get around you, you muppet.
Yeah, they wouldn't fucking move. Practice. All right, how do we go at Nürburg? Oh, plus 24. I'll take that. Thank the Lord for that. Whew. What did we finish that? 10th with no incidents. That's what you like to see.
No incidents.
And that one then? Willow went minus 46. Jesus Christ, I didn't think I did that bad. One incident.
Great results.
Wow. Peter, you took a bit of a hit there.
Finished behind you, will I?
A lap, no? two laps. I was minus two. Oh no, minus one. Tis that hurt. Minus 46. I thought I drove pretty well, to be honest. I thought I was driving pretty well, considering. It's a tough track in that car.
Race results for Nürburgring. Oh, that's going to hurt too.
Yeah, that's going to hurt. I went plus on that one. I'm accepting plus 24. That's still a tough plus 24.
I'd have to go back and do it again now. Come on, 20 minutes. Because I don't know if it calls it because you didn't complete it.
Yes, it does. I think.
I want to make amends. I'm going to go and do it again after work. I didn't finish it in that car.
Yeah, I can do it.
He sent me... I asked for Goldie's phone number. He sent it to me.
Oh, yeah, cool. Well, it's just to make sure he doesn't rock up at 4 o'clock in the afternoon and then all of a sudden you're not there.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
It's like, and the other thing is, like, just to be honest, it's like the bloke wants to look at it, so he really should be working around you, not you going, like, not like a Facebook marketplace going, oh, is this guy going to rock up? Yeah, no fucking chance.
Yeah.
Which is what happens, let's not lie. That'd be your luck. He'd like send you a message. You go, oh, I'm here to look at the car, mate. It's 4:30 in the afternoon. You're like, bruh, I'm well and truly fucking home.
That's right. Yep.
Like, well and truly. Peter will be kipping at that hour of the day. Have you entered that race? Nürburgring?
Continue. I've pressed continue now.
Yeah, right. I'll do it. I'll do one more as well. Worst case is I just go red again. Yeah, that was a tough track, that last one. I probably could have gone... I changed the tyres too because they were getting a little bit... happy doodah, but I probably could have stuck with them, to be honest, because when I came back out, it said 5 laps to go, and I think I ended up like 5 laps of fuel, and then I did 4 laps, so I probably could have just left the tyres for 4 more laps, but I don't think it made any difference, as in where I sat on the grid, if that makes sense. What do we add? We've had a few people view. I don't know how many people have watched, but we've had some views, Peter.
Right.
No one's currently watching, but we've had 53 views so far.
Right, okay.
So, I don't know. You never know till later when it tells you with the analytics, but we've had at least 53 people look.
Just stick their head in, listen to us.
That's right. All right, better do a couple of corners just to change this car, because this car will not break or go as well as that last car. I'm not going to lie. That last car is pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
Whereas this thing... And I thought I'd brighten it up a bit. Oh, Willow's just spun on turn one.
I think the pheromones must be gone.
All right, let's go there. First corner I just went into, full tilt, spun. This car is not the last car.
Flowers, you know me.
What was that? I didn't hear it.
I smell like flowers. She goes, oh my God, Peter, you need to have a shower. I'm thinking I've just been racing. That's what's been doing it. You just work
did you sweat. Say, I thought you told me I smelled like roses 24/7.
Yeah.
Obviously not. Yeah, this doesn't turn it. I spun on turn one straight away. That's why you have to go from one to the next, because this car all of a sudden is slippery.
Yeah.
Is that other things more grippy? And it doesn't stop as good. Oh, there's that Neo. He's a gun, bro. I've raced against him a lot. The one that's...
Yeah, driver number four.
Yeah, he's a gun, bro. I've raced against him a few times in different cars. I just know that name. You know when you know someone and you see their name and you're like, they're good? That's basically him. I reckon it's probably been on the Ringmaster too. Oh, up on the Ripple Strip and the car nearly bounces off the road. Because that last car, you can hug a lot of the corners, whereas this, you get back in it, you're like, nah, you can't mount any of the Ripple Strips where it tosses the car. Or you can touch your mate and then put the car over the fence.
Yeah.
We're up to 35 people. Still 12 minutes to go. What's the bet we get up around the 60 and 70?
Yeah.
It's amazing how you can practice this car, but once you get into a race, you don't drive it quite on the edge of practice.
Yeah.
Like, you're probably just going full tilt, are you? Like,
yeah.
Whereas in a race...
Me. You're 1 minute six now, you're 1 minute five before.
I'm just about to come up to the carousel. First carousel. You can't go too fast in the carousel. I tried to come in real hot. I didn't like it. You can go up there and I just went through our corner in fourth gear and it does feel a little bit faster as long as you get a good run, whereas I was doing third gear last time.
Yeah, so did I.
If you turn it in early, fourth gear I think carries a little bit more speed down the hill. Third gear, it feels like it goes backwards, almost straight onto the rev limiter. And once again, you get through that carousel, the last carousel in fourth. That's where you pick up speed, but it's pretty gutsy to do it.
Oh, I tried turning in early. Got a point for that. Have to give up a second.
It's alright.
I was hooked, no.
It's not even a time lap anyway.
It's not. I have to back out of it. I made it all the way there. Still got a 1.2 seconds. I'm gaining. Jesus.
On who?
Oh, no. On the time that I have to give up. Comes out, you have to give back that second, and then I went to 1.2, 1.3. But I was hooking through there. You know the little clock that comes up?
Yeah. Right, we'll just have a spin there and finish that lap. That's warming up enough. In my new red car.
Oh.
Because they go faster, Peter. I read it somewhere.
I got two red cars. They go very fast.
No, no, not you.
Keep up.
No, no, not your cars. This car.
Not my cars, though. My cars are fast, too. It's the car you drive fast when you're not going fast. That's what it is.
That's what I call my Subaru, bro. And yours is slower than mine. Right?
Yeah, but I got no roof. It feels heaps better.
Well, the new one's shit because half my head's sticking out the top. Get a split windscreen. It'll be fine. Yeah, well, then I definitely can't see shit. Everyone retiring. Who was the dude from what? Geelong is retiring.
Yep.
Who's the other one?
Dusty.
Dusty, yep. And then I saw Sean Johnson, plays for the Warriors. He's retiring. You'd know who he is, wouldn't you? Played for New Zealand, played for the Warriors, played for... Who else did he play for? He's played for like 20 years.
Right, okay.
He was like the newer version of Benji Marshall, if that makes sense. So, Sean Johnson, he's retired. So that's like three literally in yesterday and today that I've seen on the telly.
Yeah.
And been around for, how old's Dusty? I thought he would have had another couple of years in him.
Probably has, but he doesn't want to go
anywhere else.
I and it probably doesn't want to play at Richmond because they're just getting thrashed.
Yeah, right.
And all that would be doing was killing his stats, you know, like as a all-round player of...
Yep.
I played this many games and won this many games. Well, he's just killed a season, two seasons of that shit.
That's right. And it's like, do I suffer for another one or two just to...
Yeah, and it wouldn't be enjoyable when you've had that high of...
success for a good couple of years where they made finals.
Yeah, they made... Oh, they got three flags.
That's right. And then...
4 years.
And then it's like...
Just, now they're bottom of the ladder. It's like, fuck, he doesn't want to play anymore. I'd get out too.
Yeah, you just like... You know what? I've done everything. I reached the pinnacle.
Yeah.
Because you'd get to the point where training's not as enjoyable and you're just there going, yep, this is not as good as what you would like it to be.
And you'd still be a target out there.
Yeah, because you have some young kids that go, oh, well, I can mark up on him. I'll take him on.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's had his day. You know what I mean? So you get... And let's be honest, the older most people get, us included... The injuries you do, like for them, they do a hammy or a calf. That's like weeks and weeks now compared to what it used to be.
And half of these blokes, they've probably got enough money to...
If they were smart, that's right. Anyways, I am in the pits. Oh, where's Peter still racing? Oh, I feel good with old Jacob doing a 7 minutes 41. I feel comfortable with that. What is Jacob? He is a... Oh, there's that Jeremy Frid. He's a gun driver too. I've raced against him a few times. Oh, he's up to a Div 2 now. Yeah, he's a gun. Have we got a rookie in here?
Yeah, I don't know. That system might be different countries. I don't know.
Patrick Taylor. I'm pretty sure that we raced him last race. Peter Baden. I didn't see him.
There we go, a spun.
Okay.
That'll do.
63, look, straight away. We're going to have like two races of... Well, 4 more minutes. We might go... If we get to 75, they may go... What's that?
I lost control, it says. You lost control.
Look at that shitty thing parked in front of me. Could you get that out of my eyes, mate?
The yellow one?
Yep. The red supercar is coming through. You can't see my supercar?
No, I can't. I'm going to loot.
All right.
Piss Joanne off everything I do. I stand in the same room with her. She goes, shit, you stink.
Yeah. We'll just say, look, if I go really well this race, right?
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming to bed.
Well, no, you don't go to bed, mate. It's only fucking 6:28, right?
Oh, Joanne's getting ready for bed.
Oh, fucking hell.
She is. We got to be up at 5 below. When does your day start? Like 9 o'clock, you government workers? Is that
fuck off, mate. Up at 6, up at 6:30, start work at 7.
Right. Yeah, I don't know who was talking about a sim. I did talk to the guy with that fair lane.
Or was it him? I thought you said there was someone else. Well, what's his name? Ringer said he wanted one at one stage, didn't he?
Zinger.
What's his name?
Yeah.
Zinger,
but he's too airy-fairy.
He'd buy it and use it for a week, and then...
That's what he would do. Yeah.
And then he'd get too busy with everything else. Did you see my paint scheme, mate? No one's just sitting there. I'm parked behind you.
You're just, I can't see. I'm not in my car.
Neither am I.
Yeah. Well, I can't see behind. I've got no rear view mirrors. Neil just put lovely car, bidding starts at 35 grand. That's for that Isuzu.
Oh, bidding? I thought it was, I didn't even look. I didn't know it was an auction.
Yeah, one's yellow, one's red, really. Ugh, shit, I'm tired. I did have a big day today.
It says 35 grand and say bids at. Jesus, good luck, mate. It looks like a totally different car, though, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
When you look at it. And I wonder if that's a different motor than he's got.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, the interior looks like the dash. It's even got a big cubby hold.
A different motor.
It's got interesting seats. Geez, the underneath looks like it's had all the... It's got the front suspension. Looks like it's fucking been replaced. The old front strut on that picture. Still, I wouldn't be paying $35,000 fucking dollars for that.
No, mate.
There's so many other cars I can
spend $35,000 on.
Yeah. $35,000, I could buy 3 Subaru WRXs probably. All right, we'll kick on race. Let's see where we end up. What's your clock at? I'm at 3:45.
Yep, same.
Let's see. Last time we said this, and then we end up getting different races.
Yeah, we did.
Loading.
Yep, 15%.
We're up to 50 now. 60. 77, 88, 90, 99, 180, and it doesn't look like we're in the same race again, Peter.
Oh, you're hot.
I'm even further down the field this time. I'm 17 out of 25.
Oh, look, I'll be first.
You will probably be in the top five. You were seventh last time, weren't you?
Yeah.
I'm still not going to grid, even though I'm 17th. Have we got anyone that I even recognise? Oh, that Javier Ruiz. He was in... I'm pretty sure he was in that last race we just had, but he was in a pink car.
In a pink car, he was, yeah.
Jay Stern. Was he in that last race too? I know that name. Nico Zandberg. Oh, we raced against him. US Juna. I've literally got 3s, 4s, 5s, 1-7, and that one rookie.
Yeah, how do rookies get in?
So basically mine is just 3s, 4s, and 5s. I don't know how the 7 gets in. Especially when the 7, right, says he's a div 7, right? But he's 4th on the grid. And he hasn't qualified. How does that one work?
Yep.
I do not understand. Oh, the field's not very strong. 1800, 16, 18, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 14, 14. So my field is not that strong. I wonder how many people will skip work today, mate.
Today?
Yep.
Skip work.
After being hungover from Darwin Cup.
Oh, right, okay, yeah, I guess so. There probably would be a few.
Oh, I can't make it to work, sir. I'm feeling ill. Did I see you on the news last night? Yeah. Well, there wasn't many there, though. Because I remember years ago, like I haven't been for probably over 10 years, right? They used to get like 20,000 people. Do you know how many they said were there yesterday? 9.
9, was it?
Yeah, that's pretty dismal, I reckon. I remember going a few years where you couldn't move and there was, I remember one year there was like 24,000 people or something.
Old days.
Whereas now, well, $65 to walk in the door, mate.
That's right. Let's get real, you mob. That's why everyone stays up.
And then what? I reckon a can of beer for me would probably be, what, $12 or $13?
Yeah.
If you wanted to have a spirit, you're probably talking 16, maybe 18 bucks.
Yep.
And then you've got even a steak sandwich, would probably be like fucking $15. Like, you'd want to at least eat once in 6 hours. Yeah. So they wouldn't miss you. Like, I reckon if I went, it'd be a $250 day.
Yeah.
And I won't have even, like, I wouldn't have even bet a cent. You know what I mean? Wouldn't have even bothered. $250 later, like.
Five minutes.
Yep, and probably another minute after that because I will be commencing in the pits. What did you say? Where did you say you're starting this race? Top 10?
I don't know yet. 10. Yeah, I'm in 10.
Out of how many? You got 25 like me? I think there's 25. Yeah, yeah, but
24.
All right, so I got 25. And I've got three blokes at the top of all qualified. Car number 8, 12, and 9. So they should be fairly fast anyway. But they actually qualified. Got anyone in yours?
No.
None?
No.
Just all gridding in line.
Gridding in line, yeah, from 1 to 24.
Wow. Yeah, driver 8, 12, and 9. So driver 8, 9.
Hang 12. On, no. Driver 7, 24, and 19.
Ooh, 24 and 19. That's what you like to see at the top.
That's right.
That can cause some nice incidents for those that are fast. So what are your drivers? Level what?
I've got heaps of people talking, man.
Oh, have you?
They're all...
So you'd have all the 6, 7s, 8s, 9s.
Yeah.
Maybe a couple of 5s.
I got... Fours, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5s, 2 6s, 2 3, 4 7s,
yep,
1 8,
yep,
3 9s and a 10.
Ooh, steer clear of those 10s. Oh, does that mean that number 10 car will be the one that's at the front?
Maybe.
Did you say he was
24?
Yep. That'd be good if he's like a div 10. He would surely take out a couple of people. You see? Oh dear. Oh dear. So you just want to hope when you go, when you load into the pits, Peter, you just want to see car 24 coming first on the relative to go. This is not gonna end well for someone that's a good driver.
Can't deal with all these people talking.
Oh, what are they all talking for? Oh. Good luck. I've missed the start, Peter.
Good luck.
I'm in the pits. What have I got? 1, 2, 3, 4 in the
this
pits.
This is what I'm dealing with.
I can hear him. I could hear him in the background.
Yeah, I know. I put the speaker inside the headset.
A lot of talking. So I'm sitting on the grid. Have you guys taken off? Mine are 21 seconds behind.
I can't hear you. That's the problem.
Oh, wow. Really?
Great power.
Yeah, that's all right. All good.
Perfect, Benny.
Some bloke just asked, do you believe in God?
Oh, my fucking God. Alpine's yelling at someone, close the gap, close the gap. You haven't even made it to the start line yet.
Because why are you yelling?
Yeah. I got three, four, five of us in the pits.
Fucking idiot.
Oh, someone's already sworn and we haven't even started the race. Just said, fuck you, idiot. I haven't even got the pace car yet. That's what I like to hear.
Pace car is off.
Pace car is off.
Green, green, green.
Let's hope it goes yellow, yellow, yellow. We're like turn one. All right, ready, steady, let's go. Come out second last, that'll do.
I'm coming out last, I reckon. Yeah, I'm last.
No, there's one guy still sitting there.
Nice start, car 25.
Idiot. Oh,
car stopped ahead. Car stopped on the right. Car stopped on the right.
Wolf, I reckon.
I've just come round turn one and there's two cars sitting there.
You what just wrecked fuck? Seven cars. One bloke saying. That's good. Well, you're lucky you're in a different race, Willow. The closest car to me is 6 seconds in front.
Some bloke's just written, do you know how to back out? Oh my god. No swearing yet. Just some typing.
Yeah, I had a little bit of swearing. The guy that crashed seven cars, I wonder if it was old number 24.
Fuck, I was at a massive lockup going into the sand trap. Good way to fucking scrub the new fucking tyres.
One's disconnected. Two's disconnected.
That's what Peter likes to see.
Thank you, Aaron.
I've got two blokes in front of me that are literally fighting like cats and dogs. This is not going to end well. I have a feeling for someone.
Hi, then, please view the glass, please.
Me pass, please. No, that's not gonna happen. No one's letting anyone pass in this fucking game. There's two more disconnects in front of me somewhere.
Yeah, I got one more.
One, two, three, four. I can see five in front of me before I'm coming down to the last corner.
Slow car ahead. Car right. Clear on the right.
I just overtook one more car, Peter, that was missing a rear wing.
Always a bit slower, those ones.
Yeah, I was right up the arse of the cars in front, then I backed right off. So I'm going up the hill now on the back straight. They're still fighting like cats and dogs up here, so hopefully they just kill each other.
That car that was 6 seconds in front is 1.7 seconds in
Jesus
front.
Jesus Christ, you're driving like a hooligan, as if you're chasing Willow and there.
I'm chasing Willow, that's what I'm doing. 1.2 seconds, 1.1.
Just going through the carousel now.
I'm coming up to it.
And I can still see three cars in front of me out of the carousel. Let's hope they have some carnage at the top of the hill here somewhere. That'd be great. Thanks, lads. I've got a yellow flag coming down the hill.
Thank you, Aaron.
You got a slow car on the right. There's an incident ahead.
There's another car in the wall.
Yep, I saw one too.
I'm going up our hill, our corner, and I'm doing like 60 k's an hour because the three cars in front of me are slow as shit. Jump. Surely one of these blokes flies off into the wall because they're fucking driving like animals against each other.
Two left to go. Two to go. Car on your left. Still there. Stay on the right.
I'm staying on the right, but he's keeping up with me.
Stay on the right. Clear.
Staying on the right. I'm still on the right. Pit crew, hurry up. You just sneak past him by a bee's dick, bro. Right, it's one lap done. Went to 15th. 24th to 15th.
Thank you, boys. Past two blokes.
Nice.
And then spin it out, you fucker. Don't hit anything. And even worse, don't hit me. One hit me. I got wheel damage, you fucker. Fuck! Spun out, Willow. And then the bloke hit me. But I'm gonna drive this one all the way home.
Fuck.
old Nico in front of me. Fuck, I was pressuring him going down the hill to the dip. And he came up the hill, couldn't get round the second corner, plowed off into the wall. And then he just then he turns his mic on and goes, fuck. And I drove past him. Yeah, that was fucky. I knew he was in trouble. Then he just manually disconnected, so his race, his day is over. Oh, there's a fucking piece of car sitting on the road there. Whose car's that one? On the back straight now. It's pretty funny. He didn't say nothing when he overtook three other cars. He crashed in front of me and then he turns his mic on and goes, fuck. It was a little bit funny.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, they're all pulling away from me in front. I'm chasing 14th place. 15th is in front of him. And he's 17 seconds in front. Yeah, 18 right. seconds.
Have you lost speed?
Oh yeah, heaps.
Yeah. But it's still drivable.
185 flat out.
Oh wow.
So all I can hope for now
is a few more crashes.
Yeah, well, I'm finishing 16th at the moment. One more disconnect just happened just then.
Can't be many left behind you, though.
No, there's none. I'm last.
So that's 15th.
But if I go in the pits, guarantee they'll stop the race for me.
Have you got the black flag with the orange or no?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So you got 5 laps. This is how it works in a normal race. You got 5 laps to come in and rectify that.
Oh, well.
But when there's only 3 laps in the race...
You're like, fuck it, just keep driving.
Yeah.
Whereas if it was like a 45-minute race, it's like you're probably screwed.
Yeah. If it was more than 5 lap race.
Which we have done, haven't we? I think we did a 6 lapper on this, didn't we?
Yeah, yeah.
I think we did 6 on the full track too, didn't we? I've been smashing this guy in front. Caught up 4 seconds on the second half of the track.
Yeah.
So I was 15th. I reckon I'll pick up at least 1 spot, maybe 2. And if we can catch old matey, 5.9, and then they're 13 seconds ahead, so... Oh, I've got 2 blokes did 6-minute 50s flat. Fuck, that's fast. That's why they're car number 1 and 2.
white flag. Stay smooth.
Stay smooth. Thanks, mate.
Nice and smooth.
I only picked up one spot. Let's go catch fucking Yuri. Oh no, Mika.
Mika Häkkinen.
Fucking down to 4 seconds. Come on. Come on. Let's see if we can get near him. Even by the back straight somewhere. Do what Willow does to Peter. Just fucking touch him in the rear a few times. And Peter's like, fuck off.
Are you touching him, are you?
No, not yet. I'm just acting how I'm going to approach it when I get close to him. Yeah. Thinking it's like Peter.
Yeah. Up to 13th place.
Well, that's alright.
Yeah.
You've had a lot of crashes then if you're 13th and last.
Yeah, that's right.
Like, would you have 24?
Yeah, 24. Lost 10.
Wow. 11. That's a lot considering there's still like a full lap to go. I've had no one swear anything on this one. Fucking down to 2.2. On the back straight. Come on, you bitch. One mistake, mate. One mistake. Not Willow. One mistake from him.
Other bloke.
Yeah, the other guy. Out of the carousel, 1.92.
Oh, number 2 just went to the pits. 3 minutes behind me.
The next car's the leader. Car on your left.
Well, the
clear.
Leader must have had an incident.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left. The leader's gone off.
Come on, you shitbox. Fucking 0.8 behind him onto the last corner under the straight.
Oh, that's a big ask. Doesn't slip much, does it?
Nah, 0.7. 0.6.
You might get him.
0.5, but going up the hill. 0.4. We're about to go to Bill Stein. He's too far ahead. I would have to chuck it down the, like, probably. I'd have to take him out. I'm not going to lie. Which I won't. I've got no incidents. I picked up another spot.
Just coming over our corner. That's how far behind I am. Over the jump. Sand trap.
All right, there's the checkered flag. Better schedule some testing. We'll get them next time.
Right. I'd say you need to schedule some thing. I finished 12th, right? And I was ranked 17th. Like, what is wrong with that? And I only missed a place there by, I don't know, 0.5, 0.8 of a second. Like, seriously, mate, I don't know what am I scheduling practice for? On this occasion, Willow's blaming the car. The merchandise was no good.
It doesn't look like I'm going to move up another place. 13th is it.
Okay. What were you listed to start at? 10th.
10th, yeah.
So you may not do that well.
Oh, actually, I am going to go. I'm going to finish 11th.
Oh, two more incidents. We'll take it.
Yeah.
I reckon it depends on what your pit crew says. Like, I've finished 5 places higher. I'm thinking, that's way better than where I'm ranked, 5 ahead. And he's like, time to schedule some fucking practice. Oh,
yeah.
Let's get box out.
Everyone's gone. I'm the last one on the track.
Oh, are you? Where are you, on the home straight yet?
Yep, under Bill Steen right now.
Oh, yeah, going down the hill. Nice.
At 197 at the maximum speed.
Whereas I think we were 234 or something. Don't want the practice, thanks anyway. Just wait for the...
Yep, 11th.
Nice.
And started 10th, yep.
Yep. Plus, it probably depends on the strength of field too, as you would tell me. As you would tell Willow.
Yeah. Oh, race.
I must be still going. I haven't got the results yet. That's all right. Plus 7. You take anything that's green.
But 4 incident points.
Yep.
Minus 0.02.
Ah, that's sweet fuck all, really. 0.02, you take that most days of the week, to be honest. If it's 0.2, if you go 0.2, you go, well, that's taking a hit.
You need to drive. That's what that would be.
That one's just like,
it's a Nürburgring Grand Prix.
No, that's the shitty little track. No. That's the shortest one. We've done that before, remember, and we hated it. Have a look. We did it the other week. Remember, what a car was it? And it was in terrible because we went, yeah, Nürburgring, and then we started and went, oh, this is the shortest of shorts.
Yeah.
You want the full Grand Prix circuit or you want Nordschleife? Do you know what I mean? If you see the Grand Prix Streck, that's literally just that front bit, which you and I hate, the first part, and then it loops back onto the main straight over the finish line. Yeah, that's definitely no good.
No go. There's not much else on either.
Ah, it's alright. I was just going to wait for my results to see what was. The flavour of the day must be Catalunya, because look, you got an endurance, you got the IMSA racing and IMSA endurance, and you got LMP2s. At Catalunya, geez, there's like three. Suzuki, there's no, Willow Springs. Why do I not have my results yet, you stupid? I just want the results.
So I can go over.
That's right. Like mine's... You stupid fucking stingy game. There wasn't that many cars behind me. Like, I finished, what did I say? I finished 12th, I think. And there was 25 starters, sorry. So I literally half the field. And then the dude's like, schedule more practice. Well, how's go get fuck sound?
What would he know, Willow?
Mate, if you and I entered a race in 24th, right? And we finished 12th in any real race, we'd be pretty impressed with ourselves, let's not lie. Like, do you know what I mean? I'd be like, oh, that, I thought that was pretty good. And I was ranked 17th, right? So even though I started out of the pits, I'm like, I still beat 5 better drivers than Willow.
Yeah.
And then it says, go scheduled practice, you dick. Oh, you arrogant bastards.
Dick.
Well, that's what I say, you dicks.
Dicks.
And I still don't have that. Where's me race results? Probably piss me off and probably go red now because I'm fucking sitting here waiting for it. But my 8 of 8 shows now because I had one that was 7 of 8. And mine shows already. Have you got 8 of 8 already?
8 of 8 what?
That for the week.
Oh, no, I'm one short of the...
Does it...
IMSA.
I have got $10 in the bank.
Yeah, I've got 8 of 8 as well.
For both?
Yep.
So you've got your $11, which only you get 10?
$10, yeah.
Should just send him a message. Excuse me, can I have my extra dollar you owe me?
Can I have a dollar, you tight asses?
That's right.
Yours is in the bank. It
says down the bottom, doesn't it? Grand total? Oh, no, not yet. No, it's not in the bank.
Maximum of 10.
I've reached it.
And then you look up the top next to your helmet. It
says 0. Wankers.
0.
There we go. Results ready for Nürburgring. For me. Plus 13. I'll take that. 0 incidents. Plus 13. Oh, that will be great. I will finish on that note.
Yeah.
And you yourself, Peter, probably need to go and shower because your wife told you you stink.
She did.
She did. She told you.
I think she's just telling me that.
Yeah, that's right, too. Yep. Not going to lie.
You just stink, Peter.
That's right. And I know you've showered, you still stink. Mate, the only time you're not going to stink is when the bank balance says positive, you've paid all your rent, and you go, oh, actually, I meant to ask you, did old matey come and look at the truck?
Yep, again today.
Oh, cool. So he just wants to double look at it, double check it?
Yeah. He came today.
Is he?
Joanne was there, and Joanne knows, I'm saying, because I'm waiting for Joanne to go. I said, because selling this car, like, you don't just score 45 grand buying a car, buying, you know what I mean? That
yeah.
The number of what I've bought and the numbers of what I'm selling it for, that doesn't happen every day, but Joanne's going,
I don't care, Peter.
What have you sold?
Nothing. Then, you're like, I haven't sold anything, yeah, you
nothing.
Bitch.
I got nothing. Yeah.
I got nothing, sorry. I'd love you, but please just let it go.
Yeah, what do you sold?
So she's basically only concerned that, let's say, if he came along and gave you the 15 grand today, then she goes, she'd go, Peter, you've sold one car. No. I sold it.
I sold the truck. She already said that today.
Did you say, where is that money then? Because that belongs in my account.
Oh, she knows that, but I had to ring the rent guy today and tell him that I haven't got the money for the rent. It sucks, man. I haven't been able to focus on work.
Yep.
And I really need to.
Just get back to it, mate.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Just like, how many boats you got in there at the moment? Two?
Just the two, but one's mine.
Yep, so you got one other boat?
Yeah.
And how much work's that got?
He's putting 2,000 in the bank tonight.
Yep. But what I'm saying is, how long will it take you to finish that boat?
I'll probably have it finished the next couple of days.
Well, fucking pull your finger out, get in there and
get it done.
Like, just get up tomorrow and just work till like 11 o'clock, work your ass off, knowing that most people are not going to annoy you early in the morning like Willow wouldn't, right? So you can get 4 or 5 hours of solid work first before you worry.
Willow, good morning, Peter. I'm fucking working today.
Yeah, I'm fucking action. Working.
I got it. I picked up on that. I picked up what you were putting down.
Yeah, that's right.
I thought it was pretty funny, actually. But...
Yep. I am at work and I am working.
Yeah.
So... Well, I'll just get into it in the morning, mate.
Yep, I will be.
First 3-4 hours, and then I'll then annoy you and say, how much did you fucking get done? Because...
Because Joanne will do that. She'll bust my balls.
Yeah, that's right. So just get up and spend... Just bust it, bust a chop from 6 till 10, mate, and see how you go in the first 4 hours before anyone annoys you.
Right. Yep, and it'd be pretty well...
Do you know what I mean? That's right.
I did a big today.
Yeah, but then this just makes...
Mounted the battery, so it's got a battery in.
Yeah, and so the more you do, the quicker it's out the door, and then that means that the wife gets the cash.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like, come on, mate, I thought I taught you a little bit better the last, you know, year, I've been here.
I'm learning, Will.
Yep.
I'm learning. anyway.
All right. Sounds good, mate. Have a good morning. Anyway, work hard. And I'll chat with you tomorrow anyway, brother.
All right, mate. Going on to play.
I don't know. I'll see what Regan's doing here. I'll see what time he's working and stuff. I'll probably go and have some dinner now. 7 o'clock.
Yeah, same.
So, bye, bro. I'll chat with you. See you, buddy.
See you, mate.
No, done. All right. No walkers. Red people, peace out. Thanks for watching. Another day, another.